Vishwa. Thank you so much. Yeah, everyone from Halal India, alhamdulillah. Give your best, inshallah. Company will take care of you. And then the good of you.
So, team, what?
Alhamdulillah.
I never say I am a best. I never mentioned I, we, if anything collapse, we, if anything success, we, so bear in mind that not only success, if anything goes wrong, we have to take responsibility.
From all as a team, we achieve inshallah everything.
So from a vendor point of view, maybe I can ask a few partners to please write about Halal India. Just tell maybe you come, just tell what you experience with Halal India.
Sure, sure.
Any you could have a few words.
I always believe in teamwork. Whatever the company is, whatever your business is, whether it's sports or games or whatever it is, end of the day it's teamwork that wins. And we have a very small team in Adipo, and we're going to grow big, no doubts about it. And we are already on the path. Before that, let me share a very, very happy moment here. I'm going to be a very small part of Halal India, not a very big one like you people. A very, very small part of Halal India very soon, on a different dimension altogether. So I'm very happy because I have seen a fantastic teamwork with Halal. Halal, one more thing with Halal is, when we were understaffed, we didn't have enough people at the right time. Staff from Halal, I can't say name by name because almost everybody there, have helped us out on dire situations, especially when we had to go to Delhi, when we had a lot of pressure in hand. Halal India staff had gone out of the way to help us, even at 10, 11 in the night, to make Adipo Labs a success, make our vision a success. So that shows what teamwork is all about. Hats off to you guys.
Thank you everyone. Thank you very much for inviting me for this really great occasion. I have been into the corporate world for a long period. I have been walking around the world from US, from Europe, from Australia, everywhere. But I have seen Halal India really. The teamwork is fantastic. Everybody understands what's required actually. That is what is required actually. Alhamdulillah, we reached from one infant catering to now currently around 48 infant caterings we are catering now. And we are aiming to have 30 infant caterings in our Halal India certification within next 2 years. But of course, I need everyone's support. Of course, management is supportive. Everybody from R&D, from Sharia board, everybody is supporting. It's really fantastic to work with Halal India. And really, I'm privileged, you can say, to work with your team actually. Wish you all the best for upcoming year. Congratulations for and thank you very much.
Just 2 words for Halal India. 2 words. 20 minutes after
we would like to congratulate all the teams here, whether it is Halal India, UNWHT, Adipo. So I have been in all the teams. I have worked out all the teams. And I have taken the Halal India team my responsibility. So we are trying to reach best reaching the Halal tennis at global level. We have planned to get more advertisement, more distributors and all certificate holders. So we are on the way, on the path of development. Here also I would like to share some words about the Halal India and behind the Now he is meeting so fair, most of the countries are welcoming him and respected him. We are also respected him. My special thanks to him. Nowadays, people are talking much about Halal. So they are finding Halal, they are explaining. All those things we have is Mr. Muhammad Sinha. Thank you for my chance to hear.
Here is a teamwork. So 2020 is going to be a very positive year for us, but of course there should be some challenges. there's some kind of bumps there in the street. But again, we need to have a caution and we put the brakes in a proper way. But we will reach our destination.
Inshallah.
Okay? So thank you once again. Take rest. Maybe you leave your holiday, right? Yeah. So enjoy with your family. So work and social life should be a balance between your community itself. So take care. See you soon again. Thank you.